You started filming.
Oh, you did.
Yeah.
Yikes. Oh,
Ryan, I'm gonna try to see if I'm in the frame.
This is a tight squeeze.
Thanks, Bill.
Yeah, you good?
Okay. She's not.
Hey guys, so it's Jordan, and welcome to my first ever real, actual, non-travel vlog on my channel.
So
I'm going to be starting off with a challenge. So today, I'm here with two bums I picked up off the street. All introduce true. Yourselves.
I am Ryan, aka Nasty.
And my name's Tasty.
This is Catherine and Ryan. So, as you can see by the title of the video, we are going to be doing the tin can challenge. For those of you who don't know what the tin can challenge is, we have 10 cans right here, and then like numbers that correlate with each of the cans in this little cute Alcatraz mug. And so we're gonna be picking numbers out and then tasting the cans blindfolded. So here we go.
Oh, do we have a blindfold?
We need a blindfold. Okay. Oh, Ryan's gonna go first.
I'm gonna go first.
When it doesn't fit over his head. Can you see? How many fingers am I holding up?
I can't see.
We don't have a thing.
Alright.
It's four.
Eight.
Okay.
Yeah, oh my god, four is the one that, like, this is four.
Four is the bad.
That's four.
Four is Catherine's.
Catherine literally picked that one. Okay. Comes eight.
That was the best thing I've ever done. Is that eight? Can you feed him?
No, I can't feed him.
Did you hear the noise?
Oh, it's dripping on me.
Is that yours, or? Okay, get it. Oh, I know. That's not gonna be that bad.
I hate that.
Like, it won't make him throw up.
Like, I hate this. Oh. I'm so glad I didn't get it.
I just don't want you to, like, hit my teeth.
No, he's not going to.
Can you guess what it is?
It's the pimento.
It's the pimentos. Alright, Catherine's turn. Accurate. It's right there. I'm, like, so scared. Why do we do this?
I can't see it. What number?
Okay, it's number nine.
Oh, which one's six? I think this one's definitely nine. We need a can opener.
Oh my god, wait.
Wait, hold on. Which one is it?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
What number?
Four.
That's mine, though.
Yeah.
I know. It's not bad. But... Ew, you can't put that on my table, Ryan.
Oh my god. She was the one that refused to eat it.
Okay. Oh, it's like really thin. It's like not bad.
No, it is. It's
cheese. Oh my god.
Put it in your fucking mouth.
Oh. No.
Swallow it.
No.
So Catherine loses that one.
Okay, we.
Like. She just wiped it out. Don't get it all over the. It's my turn. I hate my friends. I hate everything. Why did I do this? Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Like, a little bit, right?
It's, like, literally it's on the other tip of the spoon.
Where are you? Okay.
Do you know what it was?
Oh!
Did he drink it? Do you know what it was?
No, I'm, like, crying.
What was it?
I don't want to say
it. Say it.
Liver.
Oh my god.
I'm really proud of you for doing that.
Oh my god, that was the worst experience of my life. I'm gonna have to get more teeth, that was so good.
Okay, I'll feed Ray.
Draw. It smells like plants. Oh, we can put this one.
He has 10.
Oh, you.
This is gonna be funny though.
Okay. Ready, Ryan?
So your mom loves
you. Only a spoonful?
Yeah, no, I'll just do.
Or like a little.
Like a little.
Okay, that's good.
Smell it. I smelled it and I just smelled it. Okay, Ryan. The thing is right here. Oh, but wait, yeah, lean forward. Like, maybe you're just
honey.
Where is it?
Here. Here's the screen. Oh my god, he ate the whole thing.
Is that mashed potato?
Look, yeah.
Okay, so like
it's stewed beef. It does feel like it's something.
It does taste like beef.
It's like stewed beef hash or something.
It does taste like beef.
Well,
I'm
kidding. Okay, nah.
I like to throw this in.
Yeah, Ryan's doing the best so far.
Oh yeah, you can see. 7. This is, I'm pissed.
Is this the not bad one?
This is a good one.
But is it good? Like, let's go.
Don't do a lot.
Don't do a chunk. Don't give a chunk.
I won't give a chunk. I'll give it a creamy bit.
Ready?
Give it to me.
Stop! You need to put it on my mouth.
No, you got on your tongue. Don't, Catherine. You need to close your mouth and mouth this food. I feel like a mother.
Okay, I'm gonna.
No, but like Tyler really like took like an extra like bite of that because he's like, that's really good. But I think I got a different kind. Like he got like, oh, he got like banana cookie.
Okay, which one? Oh, can opener, here we come.
What?
I think this is like, yeah, this isn't.
Oh, okay.
Is it like.
Did you just try it?
Yeah, it's. I mean.
It's not like good.
Yeah.
Give me like a little bit.
Oh, I know what this
is. Yeah, it's really not that bad.
Like, it's like good. Like, well, when you mix it with stuff, it's good.
Oh, a
pumpkin. Yeah. No, a pumpkin. Oh, I just told you.
If mine,
it's yours?
If mine looks like string cheese, I'm literally gonna die.
Okay,
I'm praying
that one.
There's only one more for each of us. This is not
big. You got like five. Okay,
if mine looks like string cheese,
open it. Right.
You gotta open it over the trash.
Please, let me see it.
Yeah, hold on.
No,
she
should win.
She should win.
He can't.
Let me see it.
He can't.
Doesn't look like string cheese. Doesn't look like string cheese.
I'm not telling you.
I'm not telling you.
Okay, I get it.
I get to feed up.
No, okay.
Here. Oh my god. What is it?
No. Wait, here. Wait.
Does that smell bad?
Jordan.
Are you
getting it? Please, just a little. Please, just a little.
Alright, you can take a bite of it.
What the?
Don't say a cuss word. Take a bite.
I took a bite.
I can only barely believe it. That's fine.
You don't have to eat.
Heart of palm. Just felt like Glozell because I took a bite and I was like.
Okay.
Okay, here I go.
No, you got two.
Oh, so I get three?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yes!
Okay.
You're doing the cinnamon challenge, Jordan.
I'm literally only getting a little bit. I'm doing it right now.
Cinnamon challenge.
What is it?
What is it?
Is it like curry?
No. What is it?
I wanna die.
What is it? T-H-Y-M-E.
Is it time?
Yeah.
Oh. I eat that on things, but it's disgusting myself. Wait, why would you?
You should have taken a big spoon of like the cinnamon challenge.
You go full. Okay, are you, I was supposed to be stupid, but then I realized I love you, so.
Like, we can fight if you want.
Literally? Are you, like...
Okay, go. I already know what it is, because there's only one.
I know exactly what it is.
JD's.
It's Jordan Dillard's.
Well, your initials are JD's.
So. Jordan Dillard's.
Flat out earth.
That smells like the dirt.
You are eating, like we are on the last airbender, and you are an earthbender.
And earthbending things into your mouth.
Okay.
No, that's not enough. That's enough, I can't.
Right?
This is like a completely normal. I'm
this
sure
is
you
enough.
Actually eat it all the time.
Like, you really do.
It smells like
earth. You eat earth.
Do I?